Definition of alloys. Answer: alloys are mixtures of two or more metals, or a metal and a non-metal, and cannot be separated into their components by physical methods. Example: brass is a mixture of 30% zinc and 70% copper. Thanks for watching.